Bravo, chérie!
I said bravo, chérie. It's I was just congratulating Julien, my partner, because this evening he's doing his last World Cup. It's been 21 years. He's on the tour, and he's been amazing. And yeah, it's such a beautiful journey he had. And yeah, I wanted to, you know, say hi. I knew he was watching, and give him all the strength he needed for tonight, and you know, to have as much fun as possible, and just to enjoy every moment, because what we're living is something, very, very special, very unique, and we know it's going to end one day. So, just try to take everything you can, and that was for him.